since Guy Fieri has my own brewery here in Salzburg, because this is now this is a wonderful opportunity to brew all the beers and to have my own beer and to sell this beer for my brewery.
Absolutely, yes.
My beer is a very good combination. And I see it now in Salzburg after a year. There are a lot of people, they need something in their glasses, so Edelguss or Weizengoss or Jakobsgold, Steinbier, whatever. Yeah? And when you go there as a brewmaster, it opens a door. It opens the door in another way. As you go there with the beer, yes? Of course I like Edelguss, yeah? Of course, yes, and I drink a lot.
So you say you have two roles really. You're a brewmaster and you also brew organic.
Yes.
So how does that work together?
I only have one chance to drink a beer, yes? So you will be very, very careful in this, because if you once drink a bad beer, you are dead, yes? And I want to be dead. I do not want to be dead. I want to brew my own beer and I want to sell it after my time as a brewmaster.